For this channel drone, we start with the line tool. Select a point on the screen and for starting point. And have your ortho on and make sure that your ortho is on, and then type 3.16. I should be on the object layer. I noticed I am in dimension layer. I'm going to switch back to object layer and continue. Set your current layer to make sure that it's object layer, if it's not already an object layer. Draw a line from endpoint of this new line and type 0.15 and make sure ortho is on upper direction. Finish that line, press enter. Repeat this on the left side as well. 0.15 and press enter. Draw a line from the midpoint. Make sure your object snap midpoint is on. And have 5 units up. Press enter. Offset 0.4. Press enter. Select this horizontal line and select the point on above this horizontal line, any point on the screen. Press enter. Use the offset tool again. This time change to 0.25. Select the vertical line. Click any point on the right side. Select the line again. Select any point on the left side and press enter. Draw the line from end to intersection. From end point to intersection, ortho is off. Repeat this one on the left side. From end point to intersection. Make sure your intersection object snap is on. Now we can erase this horizontal line. Select and erase. I will use mirror tool next. Use the crossing. Select all those lines as you see on the screen. Press enter. Specify first point on mirror line. Select the midpoint of any of these vertical lines. Make sure your ortho is on, press F8, and select any point on the screen. Left click on to the right or left of the screen. Default is no. In respond to erase source objects, accept the default, which is no, by pressing enter. You can erase the middle line, middle vertical line, and trim extra lines. Now your drawing is complete. Switch to the layer to dimension layer. Make sure all your dimension settings are set under the standard. Modify your text is 0.125. Symbol and arrows are 0.125. Primary units under the decimal is 2 decimal places. Leading suppressed, 0 suppression on leading. And fit overall scale is 2, because scale is going to be 1 to 2 for this drawing. Accept all the settings and continue adding the dimensions, linear dimensions. We will have 0.4, press enter, repeat linear dimension that 0.15. In case you want to change the location of this text, you can select and change if you want to change the format. Make sure ortho is off. You can always modify by grip option of dimensions. Select the overall dimensions. Add also this thickness 0.5 by selecting the dimension linear and midpoint to midpoint. And make sure location is also on the midpoint. That completes your assignment on the channel. Check all your dimensions as given. If you want to add the text, you may want to use single text tool. Select the point that you want to start typing the labeling. In this case, height is default 0.2. I'm going to accept that. Zero for rotation angle. Also accept that by pressing enter. And have your cap lock on. And type the word channel. If you want to add another text in the bottom, press the enter, repeat the command. And type I-beam. And that completes your assignment. Press enter twice to finish the text tool. Save your file and continue for rest of the structural member on this project. And once you finish, you switch to layout mode with scale 1 to 2. Prepare the print. Make sure that you, before you make the print or PDF file, your scale under the floating model space set to 1 equal to 2.